Frogs have so much spring within them. Frogs have so much spring within them.
Just play me what you have.
I was, but I'm not! I don't know!
Upstairs!
Where this whole mess is leading, we cannot say for sure yet. Is the IV secure yet?
Roger Sailing in Martha's Vineyard.
Name?
Gordon Schwimp.
Are you next to him?
I wish. We work together. He's gay.
Is he HIV?
I can't be absolutely sure, but I don't think so.
No! The answer is no!
I think...
First the blood test, then EKG. Get on cat scan and watch his eyes. Call the Department of Neurology.
I should try to cancel my meeting. I should get in touch with his mother. I should try to locate Roger.
I never made all the stories I delayed in telling are welling up inside my brain. I should explain. I have so many stars. I have so many songs. I have so many.
Stories of passion, stories of friendship, tales of how romance survives.
So many songs.
Stories of yeses, of frauds, half naked messes, and poor, unsuccessful, fat people's lives.
Stories of living.
Stories of living.
Stories of
stories of dying
and ways we can't deal with our fear. Stories of horses, parental divorces, and how rich or poor, it's a very small sphere where we appear. You gotta have heart and music. Heart and music. Heart and music to survive.
You gotta have heart and music. Heart and music.
Heart and music keep us all alive.
Dark despair, I'll be found.
want me to say life's fair. That's something I can't say.
Well, anyway, Mother's gonna drink champagne. Mom will help me beat the odds. She'll explain why she's so damn lost. Hey, because I'm bringing you home.
This thing's outside our control. This whole rigmarole is a joke. I don't understand.
Nothing's stronger than mother. Nothing's tougher than mother. And no one fights as hard.
Our world has changed.
Always be polite. Be polite.
rude sometimes.
Be polite.
You're rude to me.
Be polite.
And you're rude to Roger, too.
Yes.
Where is Roger?
He's going to get here as soon as he can.
I'd rather be sailing, yes, my lord, on an open sea. I'd stand at the railing if I could, feeling wild and free. The sun's on my neck, the wind is in my face.
The dumb will predominate.
You are sure to get that stomach.
It's a simple fact of science.
Every lion, every lion. You are sure to get that stomach. So eat, eat, eat.
So Daddy could make a wager. Ma would scoff, she would scoff, you're a scoff, and they're off. Yeah, they're off. And they move in a herd like a four-letter word, and they're off. Mommy Sam cried, but Dad was unaffected. He said,
"Have you ever had a better 2 minutes in the last 3 years?"
She said,
"But Joe, the dumb horse lost."
He said,
"Sometimes joy has a terrible cost.
I know that."
I'd laugh, I'd sneer, I'd scoff, and they're off. They are off. Mommy's biting his neck as they roll on the deck, and they're off. There is blood on the ground, and the band starts to play as the horses go round, and they're off. Isn't life funny? People lose money and have fun. Betting, of course, is hell on the horse. Choke to believe someone's won. All we did was fight. Plus they discussed the weather. My father bet the family fortune to disappear. We also laughed a lot. That was a thing I often forgot to tell you. But it's true. Yes, it's true. It's true. And he's off. Daddy's off. He gets letters from Maine where he tries to explain why he's off.
Four-letter word, and they're off.
for change. Change is what I want.
Roger has arrived. Hallelujah, Roger has arrived. From a boat looking fit. Roger's always damned appropriate. Give him your fear. Roger is
Roger has arrived. What the fuck took you so long?
I need a new brain.
She needs a new brain.
That's not a crime.
And I need a new body.
Well, that'll take time.
I need a new brain. Who will I be?
You'll still be you.
Am I insane?
Yes.
I need a new brain. So go away, there's nothing left to say. You will have to walk and hold my elbow. Hell no, just go. Don't, please don't touch my skin, because up to now I've been very strong and so heroic. Recognize me, go. Eyes, if you make me cry, then I'll probably have to kill you. I will, you know, just go.
Sometimes you're a doozy. Sometimes when you talk,
I feel so damn woozy. You're so
crazy. Go ahead and use me. Pass and I will save your ass.
Oh, look at me, just go.
I'm not going nowhere.
Just go.
Is a list of things I regret. Don't care.
hear them hum, I'm poor unsuccessful, poor unsuccessful in that. And getting older, getting grayer. Stop me if you've heard this before, if you've heard this before. Hell, it's just more of the same. Help me, I'm a grayer. We'll never make it, I won't make it, I won't make it.
No, 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 no!
It's... I was practically thin. Now, I tell you like I'm wearing a 10 a 10. Soon you'll be back though. A success in training, I'll be here proclaiming that I'm poor unsuccessful, in fact, and getting older.
My sister's a receptionist.
Bend your tush, you're unsuccessful. Don't mean to make this more stressful than it's already become.
What?
You're poor, unsuccessful, and dumb. Poor, unsuccessful, and dumb.
And untalented.
Poor, unsuccessful, and dumb. And untalented. Almost psychotic, untalented.
That's what we say about him. I'm untalented.
Is that German Protestant?
Schwinn is German Jewish.
Ah, well, the Lord is kind and all-knowing.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for going.
I hate the sun.
But we must sing the gong.
in the lead of Cunningham, hard and pregnant cow, waiting for the wind to carry us somewhere, somehow, singing the calm. Of Cunningham. Hey, 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 hey.
tomorrow. They'll strap me down on a bed and remove the top of my head. Which is why I don't think that now's the right time to have too much hope. I may be a dope, but I don't think so. No, I don't think so. No, I don't think so.
Would you ever consider lying close to me tonight? It'd be exciting. I'm inviting you to sleep in my arms. Maybe we'll laugh too loud. Maybe we'll dance and you will see. Maybe we'll smile at all the pleasures sex and eating off the brink. Maybe we'll say no words, say nothing is sublime. Maybe we'll read a book you always meant to read, for which you hadn't found the time.
Excuse me, but Bunchy's calling to stay. Although he knows you're about to stay, the flight tomorrow at 10, he needs the yes song.
Fuck him!
He said no matter what, he's going to rehearse the yes song.
Wait.
He said his son, Mr. Music, wrote a verse of the yes song he's going to use if your song isn't finished. Rhoda. Tonight, then, just disregard what I said and sit and reminisce with Roger instead. If you get over anxious, pick up a pen, finish the song. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think so. No, I don't think so. No, I don't think so.
I'd love to love, but need to write. I get distracted again easily.
Thank you.
or nickels or dimes. We live in perilous times. I don't ask you to treat me nice.
Yes, I will put up and not if I.
Something fierce, something fierce, something
Tomorrow. all his reading, his brain's bleeding. I know why. Because of course they have made his brain explode. Damn these books! So much flotsam. I could blossom. I distressed. Who would have guessed? Books would make his brain explode. Poor cold mother courage. Always about mothers. What about the others? Fathers and the brothers. Throw it out. Here's a mother's kisses. Always is the missus. Never is the tata. Literary schmata. Throw it out. If I don't throw out the books, I will throw myself out the window. Asshole! Yes, sir, he's an asshole. How can he just sit there thinking he will die? Asshole! Where's his fight and vigor? This then is my rigorous reply. Norman Mailer, throw it out, egotistic Jew! Sailor, good son, throw it out, what's a mom to do? Search for Warren Harding, who's he? Shove him out, I'll keep the starting, and we'll come through. Here's what we'll do. Throw it out. I trust he won't see me crying. I'll just keep denying what's becoming clear. It's just, even though he's dying, he will see me laugh and joke and sneer. Throwing out his petty, which I must admit, but it's deeply felt. Still I'm getting ready to deal with this shit I have lately dealt. Bye-bye goes his trollop. Bye-bye, life sure packs a wallop. I will die, but we'll come through. Here's what we'll do. Throw it out. Long live what's mine. Screw all of Gertrude Stein. Throw it
so sad.
nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing. How about some money?
I can't refuse. I need new shoes and some pants. I need romance. What about you?
After 8 long hours, he appeared. It was worse than the doctor had feared. Then the doctor said, thought by now he'd be awake. At least I hoped he'd be awake. My mistake. Then I cried here and poked him. His mother started crying. Then Rhoda started yelling at the nurse. It was a really lousy day in the universe.
You love him too bad. Looking surprised for.
We hoped things would turn out better.
Things don't get better. They only seem to, then they don't. Don't be surprised when life turns out to be a trashy old catastrophe. Hey, mister. It's all right. Life is a rotten occasion.
Let me give you money.
Please forget the money. Please do not assault me. I'm not amused.
But it's therapy.
I give therapy for free. I'm just glad to have a client.
I called his name and hugged him, but the jerk is in a coma. And his mother hopes he dies if he gets worse. It was a really lousy day in the universe.
We'll be right back.
don't smile. Later, later, please, we're fighting. Crash, bang. The speed is stimulating. Crash, bang. I'm out here hallucinating. Crash, bang. Actually, I'm going out in style. That said, please someone kill me if I survive. 'Cause I'm brain dead, brain dead,
brain dead, brain dead, brain
Mary too.
delightful little tadpoles? Is everybody having a fungy bungy good time? Kerplop! Well, I guess I'm gonna hip-hop over to my little lily pad over here. I'm just sad, miserable, gloomy, terrible morning. Well, at least it's sad and gloomy over by where I am. Maybe it's sad and gloomy where you are, too. Oh, no. Somebody hasn't been listening to Mr. Bungie. When you wanna quit cause nothing works, don't give in. Quitting is the specialty of jerks, don't give in. Simply keep your focus on what lies ahead. Don't play games, don't play dead. Begin. Those who are marking time, wake up! Life is a cause that you have to take up. Don't give in. When you think you're dying, well, you ain't. All you need's another quarter penny, so don't give in. A fix of this, a fix of that, and you'll surmise. No more alibis why you did not win. What once seemed boorish and hokey now seems incredibly okey.
yes, he does.
Belong to me. Have these books with me.
my name on the cover.
Stop with the name of your lover.
Drop you a thousand. You have found my history. Oh, you don't know what this means to me.
Coming ashore,
and your
culture. Jump so high, you split your tights.
I feel so